upon thee, O God, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of your tender mercy. Blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity. And cleanse me from For I acknowledge my transgression. And my sin is always before me. Against you and you only have I sinned and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak, and blindness when you judge. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward part, and in the hidden part you will make me to know wisdom.
Thank you. of the Israelites being freed from Egypt. And when they got to the Red Sea, they couldn't go back because Pharaoh's army was after them, and they couldn't go forward because there was only water. And Moses stood and he said, I want you to know that we triumphed. Our God is a merciful God and a powerful God.
Yes, Jesus.
And he stood up and he says, behold the salvation of the Lord.
Yes.
And the waters parted. And the Israelites went across on dry ground. And when they got to the other side, Miriam, Moses' sister, made a tambourine.
Yes,
and they worshiped the Lord.
Yes.
And so we today have our
Jesus.
Worship hoops. And our glory hoops, as I call them, and we are worshiping a triumphant God
yes.
because he brought us out